To graph the line which passes through these points, we need a graph first, and we see all those points are negative and it lies in the third quadrant here. And look for -3, 7 on the graph, which is right here, and write -3 and -7 there, and look for the other point, which is -9 and -5. That's there, -9 and -5. Draw a straight line passing through these two points. Yep, that's done.